Dr. Laurie H. Glimcher has made numerous discoveries that have furthered our ability to treat many diseases and chronic conditions, including cancer, asthma, and osteoporosis. She is widely considered to be the international authority on the development and activation of lymphocytes in the immune system. In addition to her pioneering research, Dr. Glimcher is a distinguished leader in academic medicine. She has served as Dean of Weill Cornell Medical College and currently is President and CEO of the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute.
In the spring of the first year of medical school, we did a block on immunology. And that's really when I absolutely fell in love with immunology. I thought it was fascinating that your own body could recognize your tissues as self or as foreign, as in autoimmune disease. And autoimmune disease was what first intrigued me. I think you need to take risks. And we took a very big dare when we set out to identify the critical transcription factor that controlled the function of cells in the immune system. And we were lucky. We did find that factor, and that factor turned out to be something we called TBET. So research has its challenges. There are many ups and downs in research, as I think we all know, many failures, many rejections of papers and grants, but it's all worth it. So my job now is very different. It's equally satisfying because I get tremendous pleasure from seeing others succeed. So as scientists, we are standing on the shoulders of giants, but we are also standing on the shoulders of the young people in our laboratories. None of this work would have happened without an array of incredibly talented postdoctoral fellows and graduate students that I've had the honor of mentoring. And I've learned at least as much from them as they have from me. Science is a team sport. It really does take the efforts and the talents of many, many people. I'm really honored to be receiving this award. I thank my parents, who are no longer with us, for their support. And I thank my mentors, and I particularly thank the people in my lab. And this is a prestigious award, and I am humbled to be receiving it, and the AAMC for their confidence in my accomplishments. So thank you.